boy.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail, they're never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. Took off without a word. But no! She didn't give a shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her!
Todd, it's not right for a father to hurt his daughter.
Ah! Alice! Daddy's very mad!
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me, is that it? You gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that. No! Ah! Thank you.